Is there anything better than pussy? Yes, a really good book.
What's your advice for young people?
I'd say, well, you gotta just take a deep breath and give up.
We just played in Alabama. They just like the lights. I didn't even need to do jokes. Motherfuckers got moving candles. No, not quite.
Motherfucking go to the chicken orchard. Count 1, 2, 3. Spin that plane around. You got a third world country. Shut up!
No, you fucking don't. Stop participating. Not a participatory thing going on up here. Trying to immortalize something I've worked on for a long time. Shut up.
Holy shit, we got one more. Why are you here?
Goal. Hey kids, basketball is fun. But you know what isn't?
Drugs.
I can do anything. Okay, I can be a famous writer, producer, actor, director, dancer, crab fisherman, slut.
Do not objectify me, okay?
The moon was the Big Dipper.
It's the Big Dipper made you a bitch.
Fuck you. You don't know where I'm going. Don't act like it. You are not ahead of me. I will retain the element of surprise.
Get out of town. Get out of town. Look at that. On the blood, written in wall.
Oh, it smells like girl in here.
The question is no longer, do you want to buy Wheat Thins, for example? The question is now, will you support Wheat Thins in the fight against Lyme disease?
This first song is called A World on Fire.
This otter is going ham right now. Look at him. Unreal. Get it, bro. Nice. Great form. Sweet.
Oh, girl. Oh, hello, Satan.
Oh.
Satan, you taste so good.
Bo had sex with
Ross.
Mom. Bo had sex with
Ross.
Mom.
This is my jam. This is my... Turn that song off. This is my jam.
You work all day, go back to your dorm, and since you can't afford a mortgage, you just tore in a porn, cause you're an intern.
Unpaid.
Do it, do it, do it. Oh, God damn it. Fucking dumb spider.
It's like 10-year-old kids with like 300 subscribers that like go to Yankee Candle and bring a bunch of candles home.
And they're like, I got like this. It's peppermint. And they smell like, it smells like peppermint.
This fucking mic stand is definitely
moving. I have irritable bowel syndrome. I can't control my stools.
Thank you. That's called beating off an A minor. A minor, the key, not the felony.
Legend of my penis.
There's a lot of movies that seem like they're, you know, they try to like shove the internet into it where it feels like a Taco Bell commercial where it's like hashtag chalupa, you know what I mean? And it's like, can you?
Oh sweet, my keys. Oh sweet, the remote. Oh sweet, my wallet. Oh sweet, my mom's ashes.
Really, are you beating off?
And Emerald was like, that's really good. Like, yes, like Ryan should be very nervous around her. And I'm like, yeah, that's a choice I'm making.
The world isn't sad. The world's funny. I'm a sociopath.
Yo, motherfucker! Your haircut's adequate! Yo, who here wants to lick these nuts?
I volunteer! I volunteer!
I don't think masturbation is obscene. Absolutely natural and the weirdest fucking thing I've ever seen.
This is me yelling into your pussy. Hello!
Hello, hello, hello.
I think I left my keys in there.
Ten of spades. Nick Cage. Gay, 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 homophobic,
gay.
It's Donald. Donald Trump. It's crazy. It's crazy. It's crazy. It's crazy.
So it's nice to think about hand dryers and not that cheating whore.
Hello, welcome to my new channel. Isn't it beautiful? It's called Man Rub Ob. Or Man Rub Ob. You decide.
It's called I Fuck Sluts. It's not a roll call, but thank you. Sluts! Sluts! Pages are blank, I know it. Why am I lying to you?
What are you holding behind your back?
Itching.
Itchy
back.
There's something about her. I just can't describe it. Tits.
Beau is dead, and the only thing that remains is whoever this is. Goodbye. Hello.
And I masturbate because I'm the only one whose standards are low enough to fuck me.
Hey, you single? Michael, we're gonna get some fucking ways.
Round and around and around.
And around and around. I like this game.